then you will have to cover a lot of ground. So that is one more aspect which I wanted to highlight. One more aspect that again is important, we have learnt in our school but we keep on forgetting, that is health is wealth. See, you may earn lot of degrees with first class distinction, first class first. Gautam Buddha has given the principles of Panchashil. So now you are on WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, everyone has different kind of friends and other things. But if you follow these principles of Panchashil, you may not evade problems to 100%, but to more than 80% you can evade the problems. What are these principles of Panchashil? Do not lie. Do not rob. Do not commit adultery. That is sexual misconduct. Show compassion towards animals. And do not fall into the trap of intoxicants. So intoxicant means, in Buddhism there is a saying.
From CSE department. So you told us today about UPSC job opportunities and all kind of things. So my friends are having the doubt that from being a computer engineer, what kind of job opportunities in government we are having?
Government jobs.
Yes.
I told you about civil services, there is there. Then lot of defense related organizations also recruit computer engineers. There are various public sector units, Bharat Petroleum, Indian Oil, all banks, they need computer engineers. They give their advertisement. I will also suggest that you subscribe to Employment News. Government publishes a newspaper called